what makes Scuderia E-racing CEM so special and so unique is that apart from being a team here in a competition, we are a family. We are E-racing CEM. We are from Tecnológico de Monterrey, Campus Estado de México, and we're from Mexico. Sustainability is so important for our team because we're basically running out of time. We as humans need to learn to be in balance with what Earth gives us, and we need to take advantage of the resources in the most efficient way. This reminds me of a phrase that I don't know where I saw it and I don't know who said it, but it was like, there may be no hope, but if we act like so, that possibility may become certainty. So transition to a more sustainable mobility system may be complex, but we cannot be hopeless. We need to keep walking to change. I'm from Mexico, and there usually the quality of air, especially in Mexico City, isn't the best. So it's very common in our context to see that the air quality and the environment is not very good. The inspiration of doing voluntary work came because we knew that we could do more and we could impact our community in perhaps more tangible ways. My previous captain of the Scuderia E-racing created an NGO, and that NGO is dedicated to the improvement of the community, to plant trees, or there's a dam near our school, so we went to clean the dam or to recycle PET bottles. I think that it is important because it comes as easy as having clean spaces to be around, or having green spaces, having clean air to breathe. These kind of initiatives are very valuable to us because they involve literally the space we live in. Climate change means to us a motivation. Like, we are not of the idea that climate change doesn't exist. We are very aware that it exists and how it affects our community. So that's one of the reasons that we are here, and that's one of the reasons that we do these things like voluntary and go plant trees and pick up trash. I think that energy efficient cars are going to have a positive impact in the future because, you know, efficiency means wasting or using less resources and getting the most of it. So if we could get that balance with the resources we extract from Earth, I think that's better perhaps. There may be some industries that may never achieve to be fully electric, but in the terms of gasoline or ethanol or fossil fuels, I think it's almost mandatory to be as efficient as possible. Efficiency not only means using less resources, it also means spending less money on fuel, you know? I feel positive about the future. When I come here to Rio Shell Eco Marathon and see all these people concerned about efficiency and sustainability, it warms my heart to know that perhaps there's a chance. So I feel very motivated, and I feel certain that the future is sustainable. Don't forget to like, comment, and share, and follow #ShellEcoMarathon for more.